quite a remarkable shot.
No. Oh, that's impossible. What a sensational shot. Oh, superlative Christus. Gosh, she moves well.
Well, not only does she move well, but she does something pretty good when she gets there. Makes her decision and controls it beautifully cross-court, the toughest shot to hit.
A shot that any squash player would be proud of, and to be able to control that is outrageous.
Another brilliant rally, and this time it's Murray who emerges.
Murray stretches to the limit to get this one back. He looks up to his player's box and just can't.
Drop shot, lob, and a winner by your opponent.
Well, that point out everything, Ben. Look at this through the leg play. It'll be on the highlight tape somewhere.
Oh, she could hardly have started slower, and she could hardly have finished better.
Goodness me, give the man a medal. From two break points down, he's played some of the toughest, obstinate tennis, and then has come up with a flashing winner when seemingly on the ropes.
Anticipates correctly, still has to make a shot though from way behind the baseline.